All right, everybody, I'm outside Teitel Brothers. The Bronx is famous. They call it a grocery store, but you're going to see why it's so much more. It is family owned for four generations. I'm going to go inside, talk to the guys, maybe a little cheese, a little prosciutto, and find out why this business has been so successful here in the heart of Little Italy for so many years. I'm here with Nina at Teitel Brothers, who knows the real history of this little gem in Little Italy. How long has Teitel Brothers been here?
1915. Two Jewish good boys came from Europe and they moved to this neighborhood and they opened up this shop to cater to the Italian people, because at that time it was mostly Italian people in the neighborhood. Mm-hmm. The next generation would be Gilbert and his brother.
I'm here with the man, the myth, the legend. That is Gilbert Teitel. Are you kidding? I'm standing in front of Bronx royalty right now. The owner of Teitel Brothers, four generations of family. Gilbert, tell us about you coming here into this business, how you got into this business, how your family got into this business.
My father came here, I would say roughly around 1900. With his brother. So they found Arthur Avenue, or Arthur Avenue found them. There was some Jewish merchants here in the same type of business that we're in now. My father's paper was the forwards. He spoke broken English. I mean, he mastered Italian before he mastered English. It was quite unusual. I remember my mother kept a kosher home. My mother was a big part of his business also. When it was busy, my father, there was a steam pipe. There still is a steam pipe that goes up to apartment one where we live. And when my father got busy, he used to knock on the steam pipe and my mother would come down.
I know all my cousins. I've been here for years.
And that's what we were talking about, because Teitel Brothers have been here since 1915. Family owned operation.
I didn't come then.
No, 1920.
My father started in like 1958.
And what I love about it is I walked in and like you were like, oh yeah, no, I can't talk to you. I'm slicing meat behind the counter. Like you're hands-on working in this family business. Like, people come from all over. I mean, you can't, the lines are a little ridiculous. I better get some pull here on the holidays, is all I'm saying.
Everybody knows everybody. I mean, I know Joe, I know Bob, I know. All the customers come in. They came in, Joe came in with his father when he was a kid. You know, people come in here with their grandparents. They were coming in, we give them chocolate on the counter, you know what I mean? So people, the generation is a generational thing where people just keep coming back and coming back. And it's nice because you watch people grow and you watch them mature, get married and have kids. You know,
they come in with their kids.
They come in with their kids. We throw them on the scale. We weigh their babies when they have babies. So, I mean, we have fun with them, you know.
But yeah, it's always a line because it's your same customers. Weekly, daily, weekly, monthly. They come, especially for the holidays.
From Sicily.
Once we're finished, you're
going to sample. I want samples.
Okay, so what we have here is, this is a Reggiano Parmigiano, which is a 3-year-old, 36 month. This here is a fresh mozzarella wrapped in prosciutto di Parma. This is Fratelli Galloni, 24 month, which is sensational. It's drizzled with a 25-year-old aged balsamic from Modena. And this here is a special cheese, very popular. And it's called Moliterno. It's a pecorino, which means sheep's milk. It's cheese from Sardinia. And we have fresh truffles that came in today from Italy. They're phenomenal.
And you're not Italian the way you just said all that?
I was a chef. This is what I did. I did food all my life. I was in Italian kitchen, from Abruzzese kitchen, Pescara, L'Aquila, Villa Santa Maria. I speak the language fluently.
This is the Teitel Brothers right here. This right here is the Teitel Brothers.
All right. Most people know Taroni from Perugia. It's a hard Taroni. It's kind of beat your teeth up. Okay, so when we get a little older, we want something a little softer. You know, we all get a little softer.
So all over a little softer?
All over a little softer, for sure. So this is a Sicilian Taroni, which is soft. It's called Morbido. So if you taste this, it's almost like a hard marshmallow. That's from Sicily. And this is something that's just, I think this is the biggest sin of Italy. It's called Panforte, from the region of Siena. They make it a thousand ways. This one happens to be made with cherries, nuts, citron, and chocolate. It's my favorite. They also make it with almond and lemon zest, where they make it with figs and walnuts. They make it all different ways. It's a version of Italian fruitcake, but this is absolutely insane.
Now it's served how? How do you just, you cut?
Serve a small piece of this with an espresso coffee. And as you can see, it's by far probably the most delicious thing you've ever eaten in Italy. Panforte from Siena.
Yeah.
And try this Sicilian Terroni.
That Sicilian Terroni is amazing. It's amazing, and my grandmother could actually eat that with her teeth.
Yeah, it's softer. So you're not going to break your teeth. You're still going to find your cavity. Is that insane? Is that ridiculous?
It makes you want
a little bit more, right?
Yeah. It makes me not want to leave the Teitel Brothers. Do we have other places to film today? We're going to cancel them. How many years younger are you, I have to ask?
I'm 85.
And he's here. How many days a week are you here?
I'm here 6 days, actually. But I come at 5:30 in the morning. And on a Monday, I'm off.
I heard that. I heard not to come on a Monday. I had to meet you, Gil. When I come into Teitel Brothers, it's like the neighborhood never stopped being exactly what it was. You have the same customers, the same community. Your relationships with other places in this neighborhood are beautiful. Everybody praises Teitel Brothers.
I went to school in this neighborhood. I grew up in this neighborhood. And my friends are still in this neighborhood.
So listen, you're in this neighborhood long enough that I can ask you this. What gives Gilbert agita?
My sons.
If it wasn't for them, you wouldn't have the business. But at the end of the day, they're children. They're kids, and they're going to give you agita.
The best part is I get to see them every day. And the worst part is I get to see them every day. So,
and if you want to see them every day or any day, or Gilbert, you can just come to Teitel Brothers here in the heart of Little Italy on 186th Street and Arthur Avenue.